We've got the footrest off. Welcome back to Johnny's XJ.
When I was a young boy, a school teacher changed my life forever. When he brought into school a moped engine and put it into the workshop vise and then started it up with a piece of rope. And the smell and the sound changed my life forever.
See how many bolts we can snap on the front woodguard. There's one. One bolt snapped. To invest in a bolt extractor, whatever they're called. Two of them seem okay. Seems like you snap one bolt on everything you take off. Where's my ratchet? Okay, got my ratchet. Another bolt that didn't snap. Another bolt that didn't snap. And another bolt that didn't snap. Okay, let's try to remove the footrests. Got a nice long Allen key. Make sure it's firmly in. So, use a bit of an extender bar, see what happens. Oh. That was a lot of pressure. Yes, please. Down there, I could have sprayed the back, couldn't I? Dickhead. Yesterday I sprayed all these with WD. Why the hell did I just spray the back as well? I don't know. Of course, I don't fancy drilling one of these out. I really don't want to drill one of these out. Getting that. Allen key bolt with the old rounded off. Some of these star-shaped keys. I want to try and do it with that. It's a bit oversized. So I'll have to tap it in with an hammer. See all these bike videos on YouTube, and you never see bits like that in videos, except mine. So I've got an 8mm socket, so I'm going to stick on there. Let's see what happens. Snap the cheap tool. So, if you want to try this, don't try it at home. Just snapped inside there. Now I've got to try and get that out. Oh well, back to the drawing board. So I'm going to try and weld that key on there, and hopefully, please, it works. Please work. Please. Let's get on with it. Help if you had some decent fucking tools, wouldn't it? Thank you. for a bit. Wish you had a gas welder. Bastard! Yes, it worked. Yes, you son of a bitch. Yes, yes, yes. Now I've got to get the foot peg off so I can turn the key. Cool, now that took some getting out. It's still not out. At last, you are free. Oh, man. Oh, there's another one down there. Oh, please be free. Yes. Wow, that is the oddest footrest I've ever had to remove in my life. Okay, let's get the back mud guard off. Simple. About this in my paints. What don't know. If the old frame's doing that, won't you notice the difference? Pardon me. I'm going to try another green anyway, we're already ordered. It's a weird green, isn't it? Well, we ain't got very far, but I think that footrest did my head in the end. Oh, about 5 hours doing that. That's how far I've got. So I think I'll turn it in today. There's no rush, can't paint anything till it gets a bit warm. That's the thing in the kitchen, which I probably will do, take bits off, take them in the kitchen and paint them when the wife's not here, of course. So that'll do. Hope you enjoyed it. Subscribe. Yep, subscribe then. Go on then, subscribe. See you again soon.
See you in another life, brother.